Brother, you want this a part to our immigration life, man. Because people don't understand what is immigration life and when people run off, come a foreign office and then be a foreign and them will get you up here. Yeah, man, you go get you up. May I tell you, brother? You see, when me come from Trinidad with the kitty, brother, after me go down to Trinidad and Flint, so work on the kitty down at Trinidad. So all the power work down at Trinidad. Mash up the kitty real nice. Girls look sexy and look girl a sexy girl too, you know, little body, you know, with nice ass and sexy girl, you know, man. And the girl pay me fear and care me a Trinidad, I don't know her place, you know, man. And I tell you, the Trinidad girl, when you hear about girl, you can't fuck, you know. Them be girl, good at that, you know, man. Girl, when you fling a pussy, man, you don't hold back, you know, general. Then hold back, you know, you better can't manage, you know, brother. So if you're not on cocks, man, when Trinidad girl give you pussy, you're going to run left, you know, man. I sweetness kill you, you know, man, because they have you, you know. And that the girl did a fling it by me, you know, my general. Me tell you, you know. Let me tell you, so me deal with the kitty real, you know, brother, because I'm fresh, too, you know. You understand, I'm not getting no pum-pum, I'm not getting no pussy in for me yard for my wife, you know. Up a woman when I did married to forget my green card. She not give me no pussy in her, you know, because she said me I sleep out and thing, you know. So she not give me no pussy in her, you know. And she want to know everywhere me I go, I never like it. So, me, yo, me I deal with a girl like this, brother. I bite up a kitty, me I mash up a kitty wicked. You understand? So when me I come for Trinidad, you know, an immigration man, I make me, you know, say, boy, me I want green card for 9 months ago, you know, general. You understand? I fly pa on 2 year temporary paper. I said, immigration man, I make me know, say, no, man, I want a green card, man. Go home, go find out about it. So I say, yeah. So, brother, I go home and I say, I drink up some rum, general. And I take up one big knife and wait till the woman come in, brother. Well, and rum up under my rum, you know, God. Couple flasks of white rum and milk, you know. And woman bust through the door and I grab her in, brother, and fling up a knife up on her neck, you know. And I say, girl, where my blood clot green card? When my green card, girl, I kill me or kill her tonight. And she start balling, me, I say, eh? No balling, now go get help you, know, you give me my green card, because I just come from Trinidad and immigration man tell me, say, heavy. You know, a girl tell me, say, she carry green card, go hide it. About 3 miles from where we live, you know, brother. For 9 months, you know, a girl go out, when me hold the girl and came out, I put him in a car and came go out. The girl take one stool and climb up our old cabinet in that people, them place where I'm working, you know, old lady place, you know. And when the girl take on your envelope with the green card, the envelope grow dust for me, you know, brother. How green card up belong, you know. And brother, I just tell her thank and hug her up now and love her up and friend her up and take a green card and go home back, you know, brother. Yeah, man. I say thank you, Jesus, the 10 years come. And me and the same kitty, me and Susan, me and Rosan, brother. And the same kitty, I go and walk till we move out of the building and I go down so go live with her one place near Utica. And then she have a big son, you know. And for your big son, you're going like you want this, man. I have to slap you down, you know. And for me slapping your big son, now you don't know anything set, you know. Police involved, and they want to lock me up, and I have to start hiding, and I have to run away from Rosanna, you know, for a while, and I need something, you know. I do a real